Said it's okay, I think. I'm here in California and it's not okay. They're supposed to have the beaches closed, but I think they opened them, but the restrictions are so crazy. I wouldn't even go near the beach. You can't even really get near the beach. You have to park. My little pain pill update should be short and sweet. I'm back to taking nothing but Tylenol. I tried meloxicam and I have a prescription for Celebrex that I'm afraid to try. It's a little bit stressful, but there's a lot of things I do that create my own stomach pain. Like I drink coffee, straight coffee. That's never good. It's not good for your tummy. But so now I'm just taking Tylenol twice a day. Trying to not do too much with my knee, but that's my knee update and my pain pill update and my stomach has me. And look, remember I got this coloring book from Dollar Tree. I never even got into it. I'm always like, look, remember this I started? These I never started. Start a new coloring book page when I have not finished the one prior. I need to get over it. So, but anyways, so here we are. It's May. It's already May. And I heard 30-some states were reopened, and 8 more were considering reopening on Monday. And I am so, I guess on the fence. Is the word ambivalent? What would that word be? I'm on the fence. Wondering if we should open. I do appreciate our governor wanting to do it in little phases. I'm so grateful for that. Some states appear that they're just opening quickly, with gyms and stuff opening right away, but so here we are, the first weekend in May, and I've kind of just looked back at myself the last, I guess we've been doing this now for 6 weeks for sure, 4 weeks, and I noticed how my channel, if you analyze my channel closely, I have more eating videos. I'm doing more eating videos. Have you noticed there's no cosmetics? There's no stickers. So I'm gonna have to reapply for those subscription boxes, if I even do. Immediately, you know, I got these little emails, and they were unsure of the situation, and then boom, then right after I got that, I got charged, and I just said, that's it, I just canceled everything outright, and I still haven't received many of the subscriptions for April. So what's up with that? So, not to worry, it appears I've replaced them with eating videos. I guess for the time being it's okay, because I've always felt that to keep your video YouTube channel going, obviously for me, but I do believe for every content creator out there, you really have to be passionate about what you're uploading, what you're filming, what you're doing, and so that's what was going on in my life. Eating, stress eating, happy eating, eating, my stomach was so full of pain with the stomach acid. I found I was eating, I ate so many sandwiches. The bread made my tummy feel so much better. Oh my goodness. I ate so many bologna sandwiches. Melted cheese sandwiches. Oh my goodness. So, and that's, I realized where are my videos. And I'm glad I canceled my subscription, my cosmetics and my stickers, though I do love them. I was not in the mood for them. And so I guess it worked out. But this is a cute little adult coloring book for a dollar from Dollar Tree. Oh, I wonder. I can't wait to get to Dollar Tree. Like, I'm thinking, like, what's the first thing I'm gonna do when things open? I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree in the greeting card section. Do you know I've been trying to get Mother's Day greeting cards? Amazon. They come in after Mother's Day. And if you go to, like, Walgreens, CVS, Rite Aid, which I haven't, my daughter said, she's gone. And they have it roped off. They have many aisles. so long. That's one of the first things I want to do. Dollar Tree, get a ton of greeting cards. Maybe we can still do our Cinco de Mayo get together, get a piñata, go to Vallarta supermarket. But that's a huge if. It's still fun to think that it might happen. So I think I'm just going to try to finish this up. Oh boy. Still waiting for stimulus money. Which is a little crazy because the website said our checks are getting mailed. And that's crazy because every year when we do taxes, we do it electronically. And they just put our refund right into our account. So how did that happen? So now they're So, they did say the date of when they're going to mail it, so I'll be watching for that. It's another terrible stress factor because all over the news, they're reporting of all these different cities where they've caught burglars robbing mailboxes of stimulus checks. That's terrible. I'd be better off to leave the news off. But it's really hard to do because my husband loves it, bless his heart. Have any of you during this downtime started a YouTube channel? I'm kind of curious. I'm asking because some of the other channels, they've mentioned their mother or their sister or somebody has decided they want to start up a YouTube channel. So I've been helping her, I've been helping them, and this would be a good time, you know, since we're stuck at home. So that's the good news about YouTube. They're always accepting new partners into the YouTube creator partner program. The bad news is the advertisers got really weird this month, and you know, every month is pretty much the same. I never noticed that. You can get an idea of what the revenue is going to be because when there's lots of advertisement, like before holidays, and then you know, advertisers are going to spend more money, so everybody makes more money. And then on slow months and slow seasons, you already know there's not a ton of advertising, and so there's a lot less money for everybody, so there's no big surprises. However, supposedly, revenue for YouTube creators, those in the partner program Somebody said they heard that somebody lost like 60% of their revenue was down. That's a lot of income you're not getting. So say if you were getting, I have to do math, easy math, because I'm not good at math. And so if you're making $100 a month, if you lost 50%, you'd only be getting $50 a month. But if you lost 60%, you'd be getting $40 a month, right? That's a big shock. And especially if you're using that for your life, for living. And I'm in a different boat. It's like fun money for me. So I'll have to look. It really doesn't get my attention until the money's been deposited and I see. And usually, like, it's something I anticipated, or, you know, oh, good. Thank you, YouTube. You know, it's like a casual event. So we'll see what happens. I guess you could call them helpful, analytic things that you can see everything, like, day by day on your YouTube channel. Views, money, how much money you make, and that though that is nice, for me to be really overly focused on all that just takes away the fun of my channel for me. But what I do like to focus, I like want to see the views and the likes and the dislikes, because I want to know that I'm creating content that people want to see and that they like it. Although I don't get a ton of feedback, I don't get a ton of comments per video, and I don't get a ton of likes or dislikes, you know, to where I could say, oh my goodness, they really like it. Oh my goodness, they really like it. So, but I'd have to say that's a big thing I do, the views. And then it kind of trains my memory that, like, nobody really enjoyed that. So maybe I won't upload that as much. And, but then again, there was stuff I did like that didn't get a lot of views, but I still did continue to upload it because I liked it. And that was cosmetics. When I looked at my cosmetics in the whole scheme of views and interest, that did not get as much interest. But it didn't matter. I liked it. And so I just still, I continued to upload it. And so I had I think I had 5 or 6 subscription boxes per month. They used to all be $10 each. Then, now they've slightly went up to like $13 to $15 each. Oh, I just decided that since first week of April I got charged, and then here we are May and I still haven't received my stuff. I was just glad I just canceled everything. So if we ever get back to normalcy, and my comments, I noticed that was another thing that changed. For those of you who have been with me for a while, you know that I always responded to comments. Always. That was so, well, number one, I enjoyed it. It was fun for me, and it was no chore to get to it, to respond. I realize that comments have not been fun for me. Granted, I don't get that many, but I can't put, it seemed like every time I sit down, and I do read them, but just to make the next step to respond, I was just always agitated, and it's not fun for me to interact with people or comments when I'm overly agitated. And I found that I wasn't even remembering what I was reading. I was reading the comment and I put a happy face, And then after I go through like one page of comments, couldn't remember anything. And it was almost as if I had just put a heart automatically without really taking in the person, the comment. It was terrible. I felt really bad. Especially when I caught myself putting hearts next to comments who were lashing out at other content creators or calling me bad names. I guess they don't know that it's an ASMR channel, and the whispering gets them overly upset and they call me bad names. And I was putting hearts. And just so many comments, I realized how unfair that was, of course, to you guys when I respond, but I was robbing joy from my own self. So I'm hoping I get into that again. And I'm probably gonna keep making videos with me eating. And my stomach acid pain doesn't go away completely. I could be eating us out of house and home. Oh, that's terrible. Mom. So that's gonna be the, I think I need to change the color a little bit of the ear. It looks too much like the tree, doesn't it? Like it's just a hole in his ear. That's not good. Eating videos can continue. It's just fun. I know we each have our own aspect of what is real ASMR for us. I know for me, a big part of it is going back to my childhood, because that's when all the ASMR sounds and feeling started as a kid, you know, leaving my whole life, 5 decades of knowing I had it and then not realizing it till my late 50s, that, oh my goodness, other people have it, they're talking about it, it's a real thing. So it just evolved that a ton of different videos that people do to express ASMR that don't, I cannot relate at all. Just a comforting feeling, I guess is the word. And which brings on relaxation for me. And just it's the whole setting for enjoyable ASMR for me. It's a whole thing. So now, what have I called this? I think I'm going to call this Four C's: coffee, cookies, coloring, and chat. Let's talk. I guess I added some updated information in there. I don't even remember what all I talked about. I've just been talking and talking, and I'm trying to be artistic and get a lot of shades into this tree trunk, color this tree trunk, but I don't know. I don't know how artistic really. Oh, and the other YouTube thing is they completely changed their format for YouTube creators now. And so getting used to that is very stressful. And it's not working properly. There's elements of the app that's not working. Like, I'm just getting overwhelmed just thinking about it. And then to try to contact them to tell them what the problem is, you have to go through this huge rigmarole to find how to send them an email about what's not working. Oh, and that, I really would have to say, that's the biggest downer, is have all this, these life issues going on right now, and then YouTube eliminates the familiar format that I've used for years now. And yes, we've been warned that they're going to switch over, but okay, so I've had to switch over. That's one element of stress. But then to switch over and have the format not working properly, and I'm sure I'm not the only one. I've been keeping up with what's going on. A lot of people are having a lot of different issues. That is the worst stress of all. And then that came into my comments. It says comments that I haven't responded to. And then it says, you've responded to everything when I know I haven't. So, it's just unsettling. Okay. Well, I've enjoyed this. Still not finished. Still have to take some lessons in blending color, I guess. It's still kind of fun. I enjoy you guys spending time with me. I enjoy spending time with you.